Over a period of time, it so happened that I realized that the art is being neglected and the artists are more than the art. Artists are being, especially even a drawing teacher in the classroom, used to be the, that in our time, that drawing period used to be the last period, which nobody was attending. So maybe unconsciously that feeling developed, that respect for art has to be generated.
So,
during that time, Hussain was the, for Indian contemporary art internationally, Hussain was well known, and especially in Dubai. So I used to see some clipping from the, from Dubai Citibank, and then it went that he's connected with Citibank and the art is being sold to the banks. Then at least I realized that there is an outlet for the art, and therefore I went to.
What was the path-breaking art deal? I mean, you have mentioned in the Rilke Book of Records also, so what was
it? That dealing was in any artist's lifetime, the, such a big deal. It was only for Hussain, not even Picasso. In his, he could see the success of his art during his lifetime, and which gave the message to many artists, and therefore we are here. So many artists have collected and they have done very good work, and if Hussain was alive, perhaps he would have come and enjoyed this art today.
And how has art seen change after that fragment? What is the scenario right now?
That art deal changed now. Art is in any form, in screen, in cinema. So we are trying that what Hussain did in the art. He has given me some paintings where Hanuman is there, Shiv, Parvati, Ganesh are there. And we are now coming, converting into the cinematography, the latest form of art and technology and art through camera, that we are doing, and we are motivated by many of such artists, and we feel that they should also be promoted in our.
So what about the celebrity connection? I mean, future golden jubilee happened. So what was the
feeling?
How did you
do that? That film, any recognition certificate gives a sense of achievement, and also it motivates, and it is a celebration of your success and your commitment towards the public. Any celebration gives more strength and more commitment towards public that we have taken the award, and therefore we are liable to repay to society. And how it will be repaid? It will be repaid only by motivational forces if we are able to create.
And what about the
you know, Oscar, that Shwas, I did involuntarily without any thought, but I thought the story was very good, and therefore I went for it. And I have conveyed the message to the group of the producers there. It is not one producer, there are 9 people are there. I have conveyed that it has to be further improved. The end of the story should be further improved, so that if it goes again to Oscar, it will definitely come back with number one award.
What are you working on? Some mega film right now?
We are working whatever Hussain has shown in his painting, given to me, our planet called Earth. From that we are developing some mythological facts, and we are connecting it into the film portrait, and it will be a mega film. Mega in the sense, not in the budget wise alone, but also in technology, it will be the first in India.
And what is philanthropic in India and abroad for this?
Philanthropy is definitely everybody from this, their proceeds, sale proceeds, should, and they are doing, especially the art people are definitely dedicated for the philanthropic work, and I have done some little whichever I could whatever I could do.
And so you registered with several lifetime achievement awards. What's the journey next? I mean,
no award, I do not calculate that I should get the award. We have calculated the work. Now the next, in the film we will be showing the best efforts, technological efforts. If somebody recognizes, it will be good.
And you have associated with all women exhibition and award
reception. This exhibition, they have shown as five elements. Five elements means three are the actual elements like water, earth, and fire is atomic energy. It is the energy, and then sky, akash, that is the astral form, that is the steam form of the energy. And earth is there. Earth is the actual element. So these five elements, plus they have shown, they have tried. Now, where are the other, your other artists? They have tried to show sixth element. The sixth element, if it is a element, then it will not be a sixth element. Elements are different. And six senses, the consciousness is different. So they should try and they should inbuild the consciousness not as a sixth element but first energy. It is also an energy. Elements are different, energy is different. So sixth energy, and then escalate to the seventh floor of chakra, eighth floor of chakra. There are various level of chakras, and this hall they have made as the hall of spirituality, and which is very much dedicated to spirituality and all the various form of element. And my best wishes are there, and I am sure. And secondly, we will try in our, through our efforts, through our association, we will try that how this can be passed on to the public, not by sale alone, but in any other form. I will like that it should, public should appreciate this.
इस तरह की खबरें देखने के लिए आप हमारे चैनल को लाइक करके सब्सक्राइब करें और नोटिफिकेशन बेल ऑन कीजिए.